tough to get Jeffers here. I'm playing Left 4 Dead. Part 1 out of 100 houses. So we are going to do a new game. We're going to play with Aiden. We're going to have to... I don't really have it set it up, so... We're going to do Nabazgani. No, we're going to do random generated. Scavenger, of course. Creator. No, wait. No, I want it. Okay, survival. Start game. Just had to move around a couple things, sorry if y'all can hear me that well, so, because I can't really have much enthusiasm, because it's really excited. I'm in a bad place. Place right now. I think I should just start a new one. This is just great. The first episode, and we're already starting off bad. Okay, give me a few seconds. Since you know we're live streaming and can't really, in quotes, edit this out, so. I'm sorry if I don't have much enthusiasm through this entire video because it's late at night and I want to go to sleep. But we're just going to start this episode off on a cool touch. Where I'm not yelling and I'm just sitting here and I want to go to sleep. Anyway... Yeah, I would rate this game 10 out of... Okay, this time we actually spawned somewhere great. Very dark. I gotta get a lot of pet fibers. Okay. And then we need to get a tree. Stone. Gotta look on the ground. Find a rock. That's great too, you know. Saw a stone. Small stone. Okay. just like Minecraft. This is so great. So good. Having fun yet? It's gonna take forever. Wow, I got another. Okay, I got three. Yes, finally. Okay, there's two more over here, so pick that up. I'll pick up this snowberry and this one. Okay, so we go make the stone axe. Okay, there we go. Finally. Now, the first thing we do, go get wood. Wood. Okay. We need plant fibers so we can make some clothes. Go to the okay. Go to the clothes section. Get the hood, the pants, the shirt, the shoes, and then the gloves. Let me go to our character. Do this. Wear that. Wear that. Okay, for those who have never played this, this is my character stats, and you have to survive. It's a zombie apocalypse. Here's your stats, and over here is your stats too. It gives you certain quests on the top right. You can see it up here. It's like up here. There's certain quests that you and you're supposed to make weapons and find weapons and houses and stuff like that. You can jump, you can do other things. So tired. The point of this game is to survive for as long as you can without dying. And if you die, you can just respawn if you place down a bedroll. Your time in the day and the time. Okay, the day and the time is at the top next to the compass at the top of the screen. You can hold. Oh, okay. There's the desert. Okay, so the desert, there's certain regions in it. This is called the desert because it has cacti in it. I'm just gonna say this to make some people mad, but they have cactuses in it. And it's not just wilderness, there are houses in it. So on day 7, it's like every other 7 days. There's gonna be a horde of zombies coming after you, and you have to make a house before the 7th day. And okay, so if I crouch, you can see that I'm undetected. Whenever I'm near a zombie, it's gonna say that I'm sensed. And then whenever I go far away from it, or if I get near it, like it sees me, I'm gonna be hunted. And it's like an eye in the middle. So at the bottom left is my health and my sprint. My health and my sprint, right? Health and then my sprint. So I had to just make a, because it's, oh, there's a house right now, so I could show you what a house looks like. May as well just save my sprint. Okay, so there are certain things like a house. You can start searching. There could be good things in here. You're going to see me constantly crouching and uncrouching. Okay, I'm hunted right now. There's a zombie over here. So what you want to do is take your whatever you have right here, go up to it, and hit it. And you can search here. Okay. Sometimes they fall to the ground and it helps you out. Always look around too. Just be constantly looking. Oh, I'm stunned. See, whenever they hit you, sometimes they fall. Now I'm undetected, so as you saw, you can get food and weapons from all these. Oh, this dude. Okay. So in the top right I have to craft a bow. Okay, we gotta search around here first. Good, we have a road. Just in case there's more zombies that I have to kill. Okay, so there's a road over here. Oh, okay, so bird's nest, they carry feathers and eggs, but I just got lucky and got eggs. That looked weird. Okay. So, to make arrows, it says I need to gather feathers. I guess this is gonna be my house for now, for the first night. See, it takes a long time to search the car. Glass jar. Okay, so I just got a glass jar, and with glass jars, you can go to, like, water sources and get water. I'm gonna go to the front door, because always check to see if these are unlocked, because you never know if they're locked or unlocked. It's stressful. See, this is multiplayer too. But it's multiplayer, but I just wanted to play in single player for now. In later episodes, I may be able to play with other people. How dark it is in here. TDs in here. See, you can search things in here, like this nightstand. You can get cool things, like there's bandages and boots, and I need them. There's caps and more boots. Okay, over here, now we're gonna get onto the things that we can scrap. See how I got two pairs of boots? One of these is 43, as you can see at the bottom of it, and this one is 92, and you can also see it right here, and here's the description and the stats right here. You can wear it like this. You just press up on the D-pad, and it replaces whatever you had before. To scrap it, you press right on the D-pad, and it scraps it, and it gives you stuff. So, as you can see right here, I can just wear that. It's pretty straightforward. I'm just literally just telling y'all how to play the game. But, I mean, what was that? Never heard that before. And right here, I'm just wondering why you can't just jump over this. Because you can't. Always gotta check to see if you're hunted, because it may sound scary. Desk, helmet, and stuff like that. You could pick up chairs and stuff. Yeah. Bed. It's gonna take a while, so I'm just going to go. This is gonna be my house now. An old sinks you could probably get. I'm gonna try looking for a wrench. You can get wrenches, and sometimes in cupboards you can get water. So that's what I just got. I feel like I'm doing a tutorial now. great. It's just so stressful. Stressful. And with wood, you can make buildings. This is how you make all your stuff, and this is what I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make a secure wood door. And then you can upgrade your stuff. And you can repair it with rocks. But it sounds... Oh god, look how dark the room is. I should have done this in the morning. There are animals in this, and I'm gonna go hunting. Okay, this can give you metal if you scrap it, but I'm not gonna scrap it because it gives me a lot of things. Worn boots, are these better than mine? Don't know what to do. Okay, I guess the cowboy boots are better. I'm gonna scrap these. And then these empty cans, they give you metal. Okay, bathroom. Perfect. In the bathrooms, you can find medical stuff and pots. No, always search the toilet. You can sometimes get mop water. You can get human turds. It's literally what you need paper. And at the bottom, you just saw that your skill in scavenging has upgraded. Gonna come back to this. We can hold the whatever, and you can go to the map and stuff like that. See, this is the map. All of these little black rocks, we need those for torches. So I'm gonna go over this way. I'm gonna do a quick waypoint and go over there. And if you look up right, you can see that that's where my waypoint is. Bird's nest. Always check bird's nest. Nice. That's the waypoint. Up here it is. Right here. So you can get coal. It's nice. You go to basics. And then you can make torches. But you need something else. You need cloth fragments. Wait, what? You need yellow? Hang on. That's not how you used to make torches. You used to need coal. What about a candle? Yellow. Look at yellow. Then why do I need coal? Hang on, let me search it up. Torch. Yeah, that's the only torch. You need wood and yellow. That's not fair. Still getting this. Snowberries give you food, so... Okay, so I'm gonna hurry up and go back over here. The first night, or whenever we survive the first night, I'm going to quit. Oh, you can kill the body that blows up in blood, and you can get rotten flesh. Oh, you can search these too. think I'm gonna go along this road. See if I can. That goes into the desert. No, it doesn't. Okay. Whenever it hits 16, I'm gonna go back. There's probably going to be a lot of zombies in this one. Oh, this could be our house. This will be way better than the first one. Oh, wait. It ends right here, so. Oh, yeah, this one has spikes on it. I think. No, it doesn't. Okay, there's nobody out here. That's the refrigerator. Nice. Okay, gotta search everything in here. Oh, wait, there's no second room. I guess I'm just gonna search. Okay. Can everything just shut up? Jesus. Freaking me out, game. Toilet, water, cupboards. Yeah, there's literally nothing else in here. Mark over here. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Okay, so I'm gonna mark this save waypoint and put this as the house. There. I'm gonna go back to the house. I'm gonna survive the first night. And once we do, I'm gonna leave. Because I'm gonna start this mark. See at the bottom left? That scared me. I think she's the only one. No. called fix things. No, that's what I meant. Okay. There. See? You start fixing things up. You start fixing everything in this house. Okay, so if I go to my skills, if you look up here, 5 skills. I'm going to save it, because I'm going to need gunsmithing and all this. It's going to freak me out every single time. So, I'm going to get rid of that. There we go. Next episode, I'm going to have to get some lights in here. What I'm gonna do is go to my ammo and weapons, make arrows. I can make 19 arrows right now. I'm gonna make a wooden bow. Okay, also you can make a bone shiv after you get the thing, and so I'm gonna make that. Okay, oh. Okay, so if you look at the bottom left, or if I go into my inventory, you'll see right here, or more like, yeah, right here, or down here, for 2 hours and 25 minutes, I am infection. The infection slowly eats away at my health, so I have to get honey. Okay, anyway, I have to get honey or antibiotics for it. To gather wood frames, but I don't want to do that. I want to make the bedroll. I heard a pig. Close to that pig. Circle, let's do that. Okay. God, I couldn't move. Next episode, we're gonna follow it this way. Oh god, okay. So it is 18, and it's almost night. Make a bedroll. After that's done, we're gonna place some more secure doors everywhere. While we are waiting for that, see this? There's a ladder somewhere, and I could go upstairs. I think it is over here. Cooler in here. Oh, is there a gun in here? There's a purse and there's paper. Why would you ever have paper in your purse? This is such an exciting episode. I'm having the chills just from this. God, it's so dark up here. Search this corpse. I don't know if there was a zombie up here. I don't know if there is. Where's the hole to go back down? Okay, we got our bed roll down. Okay, we're gonna put this, go over here. Up, okay, right there. Right there, there we go. And then we're gonna place more wood doors. There. One more. One right there. 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 Okay. There we go. Upgrade them one time. You would think that if you had a bedroll. You would think that if you had a bedroll, then you could go to sleep at night, but you actually can't. I'm gonna go in the safest room in this house. We're not the safest room in this house. I don't have any more wood? Oh no. I'm gonna go risk it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, repair. And there. Come on, 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 come on. Go back in, go back in. Close that. Go in here, close that. Come on, close that. Close that. Go back in here. Close that. Go in here. Close that. That right there. Okay, we risked it and we did it. I don't think we can upgrade it anymore. Nope. We're in the safest room in the house. Without a light. Okay. I was seeing if I could turn on this light, but apparently I can't. Okay, so while we wait for that, we can go to our crafting fire. Okay, right here. I'll put it right. Oh wait, I didn't search this yet. They had pills in there. We can make a boiled egg. Oh, bottled water. Okay, so we need a cooking pot for that. Wait, wait for it. Okay. Wait. Okay. Do you see the time? Whenever. Okay, hang on. I'm going to put 50 wood in here. Okay, watch the time. It says 21:45. As soon as it hits 22:00, never mind, wait. Okay, give me a second. Okay, whenever it hits 22:00, listen, wait for it. 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, 1, okay, listen. Means it's night. I'm gonna go put this torch right there. I'm gonna use this. this and turn this on. That kind of lights the room up. And then I'm going to make a lot of bottles of water. Okay. Okay, G right here. God, the music, please. I want to turn down the music. Oh god. Turn this down. I know you all want to hear, but I don't. Too loud. God, that's still loud. Okay. I like this sound. It's the sound of thing being baked. Okay, we got a can of pasta, can of chili, an egg. Don't eat these. Food poisoning. Cans of peas and some of these snowberries. Don't want to eat any of these because they can kill you. Learn that the hard way. I have learned that the best way is just to stay still and don't do anything. Got all that, and we have to turn this off. We're gonna waste wood, so we have 90. We got 90 wood out of that. I'm gonna have to scrap a lot of things right now. What's this? Painting lake house. Where did that go? Oh. I didn't go anywhere. I'm just gonna take this. Okay, wait. Okay. Flip. It's upside down. Man, that looks nice. Painting of a lake house. While we are here, I'm going to... I've always wondered, can you get stuff out of the sink? No, you cannot. Shut up, music. Let's see here. I'm gonna get my inventory sorted. Okay, so right now I'm going to make a new stone axe. And I'm going to scrap this one. Because this one's now level 3. And then if we scrap this. And then go to the wooden club. Oh, we can make some gunpowder. That's nice. We can put traps like this. The barbed wire fence. Scrap iron log. You can upgrade. You can have the wood spikes. The sledgehammer is pretty good. Here's the health. Bandage says splints. If you jump too high and fall, you will get a splint or die. And if a zombie or... There are zombie dogs in this. And I call it the No Man's Land. That's where I spawned last time. The last game. We have to get rid of this waypoint, so we go to remove waypoint. Okay, whatever. Okay, well, I don't know how to get rid of that. I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna put it right here. Okay, we're going to put this in our inventory. Well, this is level 17 now. We are going to our skills, and we have 5. So we are going to upgrade. Blunt weapons. Okay, we are going to go to quests, basic quests. We have to do the wood frames, the journal. Let's read all this. Campfires are used. Okay, wait, go all the way to the bottom. Heal yourself for stop bleeding by holding a bandage, first aid bandage, first aid kit, or blood bag, and using the primary action. Heal others with the same items using the secondary action. Started basics of survival. Dear friend, the wasteland could be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we just might take in a new citizen. The White River settlement is real and it's safe. Good luck, Noah. Okay, quest tracking. Basic survival about. Okay, journal. Quest tracking. Basic survival is your active quests. The quest status is displayed on the objective tracker in the top right of the screen. For more information on quests, access your inventory and navigate to the quest menu. Spending skill points. You've learned a skill point. Spend it by accessing your inventory and navigating to the skills menu. Then highlight the desired skill or perk and purchase it. Alternate ammo. Some weapons have more than one ammo type. Hold the reload action to see and load the possible ammo types for a weapon. Bedroll and campfires. When you place a bedroll, you'll see a bed icon on your compass and map. This will lead you back to your home and will act as a respawn point if you die. You can only have one bedroll active, so your last place bedroll is your active bedroll. Wow. Campfires. Campfires are used to keep you warm, cook food, purify water, and for chemistry. You must place wood or burnable objects in the fuel slots to use it. Craft even more recipes in the campfire by a doing. Does that say a doing? No, adding. I can't read. Hang on. A cooking pot, cooking grill, or beaker in the utensil spot. Here's the player. No, nobody's gonna join. I hate myself. This is just. Oh god, excuse me. Sorry. Okay. Wow, my inventory is a mess. What happens if I do this? Oh wow, it's sorted. Look at my character, he looks nice. Look at all my stats. Level 2, wellness 99 out of 200. Food 47%, water 47%. I'm sure I'll drink some water. And eat some food. I'm warning you, do not eat a lot of food. Because you can die from that. Oh great, now I need to drink more water because I ate food. Always eat food first. That's all I gotta know. That's all I gotta tell you. Tomorrow is a new day. We're on the toilet. That's nice. Oh, I hit the toilet. I didn't mean to do it. I'm sorry. This is a nice room. I like this room. Don't you like this room? I like this room. See, there's nothing to do because once it hits 6 o'clock, that's whenever it becomes day. And I don't like it whenever it becomes day. Okay, so I'm gonna end this live stream here. Whenever I start another live stream, it's gonna be a lot better because I'm gonna be more enthusiastic. See, I can't even speak right. Well, it is 3 o'clock. Remember that time for next time we are here. So this is it, guys. This is the outro. Goodbye, guys, and I will see you guys in the next video because I'm too tired. And yeah, good night.